Vibration or note of drama, which is the intelligent aspect of Plus 9. subsidiary laws under the law of economy are four in number, clearly the lower quaternary. 1. The law of vibration, viewing with the keynoter measure of the matter of each plane. By knowledge of this law, the material of any plane in its seven divisions can be controlled. 2. The law of adaptation is the law governing the rotary movement of any atom on every plane and subplane. 3. The law of repulsion governs that relationship between atoms, which results in their non-attachment and in their complete freedom from each other. It also keeps them rotating at fixed points from the globe or sphere of opposite polarity. The law of friction governs the heat aspect of any atom, the radiation of an atom, and the effect of that radiation on any other atom. Every atom of matter can be studied in four aspects, and is governed by one or other, or all of the four above mentioned in A, B. An atom vibrates to a certain measure. It rotates at a certain speed. 220 ATREATISE on cosmic fire. C. E. It acts and reacts upon its environing atom. It acts exploded to the general heat or atomic system, whatever the name is. General rule relating to atomic bodies can be extended not only to the atoms on physical planes, but to all spheroidal bodies within their system, and including the system also, regarding it as a cosmic atom. A tiny atom on a physical plane, a plane itself, a planet, and a solar system all evolve underneath which, and all are governed by the law of economy or one of its four aspects. It might be added in closing that this law is one that initiates has to master before they can achieve liberation. They have to learn to manipulate matter, and to work with energy or force in matter under this law. They have to utilize matter and energy in order to achieve the liberation of spirit, and to bring to fruition the purpose of the flow line of the evolutionary process. Section 2. SOLARFIRE. The fire of mind. Introductory question. Division A. Division C. Division D. Division E. Division F. Manas are mind, and its nature. Manas is a cosmic, systemic and human factor. Amber, gray and solar fire. Thought elemental and fire elemental. Motion on the plane of mind. Attraction. Section 2. INTROVETURYSTION. 1. What is the relation of the sun to the sun? 2. What is evolution, and how does it proceed? 3. Why is the solar system evolving along the lines of duality? 4. What is consciousness and what is its place in the scheme? 5. Is there a direct analogy between a system, a planet, man and an atom? 6. What is the mind aspect? Who are the monocular trips? 7. Why is the progress of evolution cyclic? 8. Why is knowledge both exoteric and esoteric? 9. What is the relation between? A. The 10th seed. B. The 7th sacred planet. Durga. The 7 chains in a scheme. C. The 7 worlds in a chain. D. The 7 rounds of a chain. F. The 7 loop races in a 24-8-T-R-E-A-T-I-S-E on cosmic fire. A. B. Entirety. Circa. Matter. The manifestation of the sun through the sun, and its attendant spheres, or the solar system in it. The evolutionary development of consciousness in time and space, therefore, the evolution of spirit and if the above three fundamentals are studied, it will be noted that they are very comprehensive, and, therefore, from the immensity of the theme, it will not be possible to do more than attempt to bring a general clarity of conception as to the broad outline of the process, and as to the gradual development of consciousness. For the sake of an intelligent following of this matter, it might be wise first to lay down a number of propositions, which even if already known and appreciated, will serve students as the scaffolding on which to erect the intended structure of knowledge. If a student of the wisdom can grasp the nature of the general theme, he can then more easily and accurately fit the detailed information into its appropriate niche. Perhaps the best plan would be to formulate certain questions, and then proceed to answer them. The answers to embody therefore the propositions that will be laid down. These questions arise naturally to the student of the secret doctrine, when he has reached the point where the big plan is becoming visible to him, but the pile of detailed material to be built and remain, as yet, inchoate. The questions we might ask and study are the following. 1. 2. 3. 4. What is the relationship of the sun to the sun? What is evolution and how does it proceed? Why is this solar system evolving along the lines of duality? What is consciousness and what is its place in the present scheme of things? 5. INTROVUCTURYQUESTIONS 225. Is there a direct analogy between the development of the following factors? A solar system, a planet, a man, and an atom. 6. What is the mind aspect and why is the manasic or mental principle of such importance? Who are the manasikutras, or the sons of mind? 7. 8.